Can we talk about the cartoons? They're magnificent. They're funny. They're hilarious. They take the piss. I think they're magnificent. Now, before I play them, tell us whose idea was it, who's behind it, because they are very clever.
Well, I've got to give full credit to James Ashby. She came up with the idea. After speaking to stepmates who are actually a company from Melbourne, he had seen that they'd done an animated series, and then he came up with the idea of putting me in the classroom as a teacher with all the other politicians. So it was James Ashby. He's clever, isn't he? He's a fantastic right-hand man.
Well, I tell you what, here it is. Now, again, you can like whoever in this fight, but what I love about it is just taking the piss out of everyone. That's the Super Australian way. Roll the tape.
I'll just take the roll. Josh Frydenberg?
Here.
Matthew Canavan?
Here.
Barnaby Joyce?
Yep, here, miss.
Anthony Albanese.
Yes, miss. Anthony Albanese is here.
Okay, Bill Shorten. Bill, put that knife away. And you too, Tanya. Peter Dutton.
Where's Porter?
Christian Porter's suspended, Peter. Okay, Craig Kelly. Craig, no phones in class. Who are you texting?
Nobody.
Adam Band?
Yes, I'm here on Aboriginal land and I pay respect.
No.
It's just the role, Adam.
Always was, always will be.
Very clever.
So good.
Very clever. They're great. They're on your YouTube channel. Are there going to be more of them? Please tell me there are.
Well, there are. We're doing a series of 20, so they come out every Friday.
Great.
But... Paul, we have been, you'll be absolutely surprised at who is actually going to play a cameo in it that has contacted us, so everyone will get a shock who it is, or who they are, I should say. So anyway, keep watching.
All right, well, will it be a fellow orange-haired person, perhaps from the United... No, we'll wait and see anyway, wait and see where it goes in the next little while. All right, you know, is it going to be? We'll see.